well. Today, as you can see, my face is really flat, so that means I'm doing my contour and highlight video. Yeah! I have got some crazy makeup on today. I've got pink, purple, and orange under my eyes and a bright pink lip. And my eyelashes are like, let's just dance. Woo! Actually, they're really spiky, but they're really cool. I'm just gonna jump right into the video. Please don't mind my hair. I'm getting it done tomorrow. So first, I'm going to be taking my Marc Jacobs contour kit palette thing. Just looks like this, and it's the number 40 Mirage filter. And I'm gonna be taking that on the Sephora number 77 brush, and it just looks like this, so yeah. I'm gonna put that in the hollows of my cheeks. And once I'm doing that, I'm gonna bring it up with that, because it won't give you that hollowed out cheek look that you are going for. So once I've created sort of a line, I'm gonna flip the brush this and I'm gonna blend it out. So once I have that nice chiseled light kind of look, I'm gonna go in and do the other side. There were many of these different Marc Jacobs things, but I chose the lightest one because my skin tone is very light. But you can get dark ones. This highlight shade is yellow. You can get ones that are pink, which I think is pretty cool. Yeah. I'm just going to go in and darken them up a little bit, which we will be doing later on anyway. But, yep. So once I've done that, I'm then going to continue on and I'm going to do it up here. So I'm not going to blend them out yet, I'm just going to put them in the areas that I want, which is on my forehead. Basically, it's like a massive three you're doing, so three. And just blend that out. I know it looks a bit crazy at the the camera's not making it look crazy, but in person it looks a bit crazy, so I'm going to blend it out with a stippling brush in a minute. But once I put that under my chin, I'm going to take this MAC 187 SE brush, which is just a nice little stippling brush that was from a collection like years ago, and I'm just going to blend it out. Once I've done that, I'm then going to be taking a different bronzer, and I'm going to be using the Hoola bronzer by Benefit, and I'm going to be taking that on the brush that it came with. And I'm going to do exactly the same thing. I tend to go for a heavier contour, because I just like the look that it gives. So just continue around your head and do the same thing. So once your contour is looking crazy, I'm going to go in and take this Napoleon Purtis brush that has two ends to it. I'm going to be taking, this end, which is the blush end, and I'm just going to blend it out. I'm going to hold the brush like this, so the pointy end is going that way. Once again, I'm going to be taking the stippling brush and blending it out. So once I have done that, I am then going to go in and put some blush on. And for that, for blush today, I'm going to be taking Milani's Luminoso. I'm going to be taking this Revlon brush that I got in a kit from Revlon, which is an angled one, and I'm just going to be taking a bit of that, taking off the excess in. Nikki Tutorials actually got me into this blush, like, and I love it. Basically, everything I do in this look is blending and blending and blending, because you don't want any harsh lines, because then it won't look good, I think, but yep. So for highlight today, I'm going to be using this end of the Napoleon brush, and I'm going to be taking that yellow shade in the Marc Jacobs thing, and I'm going to be putting that under my eyes just to brighten it up. I'm going to put in that down the center of my nose as well, and on the forehead and on the chin. Once I have done that, I'm then going to go crazy on my highlighter, because I love my highlighter. I think it is the best thing ever invented. First, I'm going to be taking MAC Soft and Gentle. This gives you a nice little glow from within, and I think it's a perfect little highlighter. If you don't want to go too crazy on highlighter, just use this one. And the second highlighter I'm going to be using is NARS's Albatross, which is more kind of golden and stuff. So, yup. So I'm going to be taking that on my e.l.f. blush brush. I think this blush brush is perfect for highlighter. So I'm going to be taking that on there. And I'm just going to be putting it to the tops of my cheeks. Look how perfect that little glow is. So I'm putting that on all my high points of my face, including my forehead and my chin. Once I've done that, I'm then going to go in with NARS's Albatross. Look at my face. And I'm going to be doing the exact same thing, but I'm only going to be putting it on my cheek. So there you have it, the finished look. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it was as informative as you would like. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you. Oh my god, I'm sorry about my voice, it's like gone. If you have any other questions about contouring or anything else, please let me know in the comments below, and I will check them out. And yeah, if you haven't done so already, please subscribe. Also, if you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up. It helps me out so much. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye! I'm going to be taking the stippling blush, blah, 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 blah. The stippling brush again. Okay. So, oh, it's so beautiful. I'm like a proud little mother. Look at my nose. It's so cute. NARS's.